is the one food that cannot be missed in pregnancy and postpartum. The list of benefits is so long that we cannot afford skipping ghee. Next question is, which ghee is good and how to select the best one? So let's figure it out. Hello and welcome to Thrupti Wellness. This is Dr. Thrupti, and today let's dig out some ancient wisdom and sort out the best ghee specially for pregnancy and postpartum. The common belief of people is homemade ghee is the best ghee. But here we are not talking only about the preparation process or hygiene, but also about the type of ghee and the qualities it possesses. Type of ghee means whether the ghee is made from cow milk, goat milk, buffalo milk or any other milk. In Ayurveda, different ghee are used for different diseases and medical conditions. In pregnancy, the ghee made from cow's milk is the best you can use. Now, the next question is, which type of cow? So there are mainly two types of cow breeds. One is the foreign breed or exotic breed, and the other is indigenous or desi breed. You might have heard about the Jersey cows, which comes under the foreign breed. Jersey, Holstein, Friesian and some fusion breeds comes under this category. Gir, Sahiwal, Deoni, Red Sindhi, Kankrej, Haryana, Thaparkar, Rathi, Alambadi, Pulikulam are some of the indigenous breeds. Now, what's the difference between the exotic breed and the indigenous breed? So here you can clearly see an elevated structure or a hump at the back of the neck of Desi cows. And the exotic breeds are humpless, means the hump is absent on these cows. So what's the big deal? It's just a difference in shape. No. This small organ or part of the body makes a huge difference in the quality of both cow's milk. This hump carries a unique vein called Surya Ketu Nadi. According to Vedas, this Surya Ketu Nadi absorbs all the energies and radiations from sun, moon and other luminaries from universe. Now these solar rays produces the gold salt in the cow's milk, which is called as carotene. And eventually this mixes with the urine, dung and milk of the cow, so the panchgavya is termed as elixir or amrit in Ayurveda. You can also make the difference in color of milk and ghee as well. Desi cow milk is golden yellowish in color and the exotic cow's milk is white in color. Now here comes the term A1 and A2. So the milk from exotic breed is A1 milk and the milk from desi cows or indigenous cow is termed as A2 milk. Now the next question is, what is this A1 and A2 milk? Let's understand. 95% of cow milk protein contains casein and whey protein. Among caseins, beta casein is the second most abundant protein, which consists a lot of amino acids. Now, in A1 milk, the amino acid position 67 has histidine, and in A2 milk, it has proline. So there is only a single nucleotide difference between A2 and A1 milk. This single nucleotide makes a huge difference. In this, proline is very easy to digest for a human body, whereas histidine, when comes to your body, it produces BCM7, which is beta-casomorphin 7. Now this BCM7 is associated with the health issues like type 1 diabetes, coronary heart diseases, autism, schizophrenia, SIDS or sudden infant death syndrome. This BCM7 interacts with the GIT or human digestive system and gives the allergies, intolerance and digestion issues. And this is the reason many a times lactose intolerance is not a major issue. Just you switch off the dairy products or switch on to other milk and your issue gets solved. Obviously, the ghee made from A1 milk will also contains the BCM7, which will impact your as well as your baby's health in the womb. So the ghee made from A2 milk or A2 ghee is the best you can have during pregnancy and postpartum. The other reason is immune system of desi cows is very strong as compared to the exotic or foreign breeds. Desi cows graze freely in the farms and countrysides where a lot of plants and herbs contains medicinal properties, which helps them to boost immune system and keep away from the infections. This is the reason they do not need a lot of medicines or hormones to be injected in order to maintain their health. So as per our research till now, A2 cow ghee is the best ghee we can have during pregnancy. Now the next question comes, which type of desi cow? Here Ayurveda suggests to use Gir cow's ghee and milk during pregnancy and postpartum. This milk is light in nature, so very easily digestible. It does not give any digestive issues or allergies. It is rich in nutrients and boosts or strengthens your immune system. I will link down the authentic sources in the description. You can buy A2 Gir cow ghee from them. In next episode, we will see the proper method of preparing ghee as per Ayurveda. Till then, don't forget to eat ghee. Stay happy, stay blessed. Thank you.